The year before, he had a 3.3 ERA with the Twins. His 2-2 pitch home. Swing and a fly ball hammered to left field. It's way out of here. Gary Sanchez bangs it off the billboards. His second at-bat rehabbing with the RailRiders, and he gives the RailRiders a 1-0 lead. Irvin Santana had Sanchez off balance on a couple of pitches early in the at-bat. He went down to a knee a couple of times as he rolled ground balls foul, and Gary Sanchez's team seems to be healthy and looking pretty good here today.